I said, work out on the hour, every hour. I just switch to this and where's my phone? Oh, where have I buried mine? Oh, under my headset. Let me just update the stream and what I'm doing here. So, stream manager category. Lara Croft. Temple of Osiris. Done. Okay. Social post. No, not there. Profile. Let's see one last one. Temple of Osiris. Funds for. Yeah, have to excuse me. I was just updating my socials. So if anyone's interested to jump in, what my website? Not website. Twitch channel. Website. Oh, that one was a bit more of a cardio-y one that got my breath going a little bit. Okay, so what I'm going to do with the Temple of Osiris is I'm going to play through. Some of the new the DLC tombs, if I start with those, and I'll be playing through till 5, taking a lunch break, Sorry, dinner break, and then I'll be back at 6 with Resident Evil 3 remake. So okay, so that's the dodge button. Just trying to remember my buttons here, because I'm going to need them. I'm not sure if I've done the DLC tombs on. No, I haven't done them on Xbox. I think I've only done them on PC and.
Doesn't look like we're getting reprieve from this cold.
So this game is hilarious
We
on.
should be able to get through, but it won't last for long.
On multiplayer, this is great fun. I can't remember if there's a quest to light all the braziers. Let's have a look. Challenges. Yeah, light all the braziers. I nearly forgot that one. Better make sure there's none others that I've forgotten actually at the beginning. Oh, there's one there. Probably want to re-pull that thing again. No, I don't want to go too far because I'll come out the level. Yeah, so let me re-pull. Gonna re-pull that. Oh. So I'm not overly fussed with regards to the
Doesn't
score
look like we'll
thing.
get a reprieve from this cold.
It's more at the moment I want to do the braziers and the red thingy-majiggies. Like that one, like that one. So I might as well do my collecting. Sometimes she jumps further, and other times she doesn't. Like that, she jumps further there. There we go, there's one red skull. I'm just gonna get any of the enemies, get them out of the way. Right, okay, let's pull this.
We should be able to get through, but it won't last for long.
Forgot which button, which button's which, so I'm gonna just die. Forgot which one's the grapple.
We should be able to get.
That's what happens when you don't play this game, play a game for ages, and you end up getting used to what other games' controls are. Okay, we're up. Keeping an eye out for braziers.
This does not look forgiving. Here goes.
I do like that they got Keely Hawes to kind of redo the voice in this. I know it's not everyone's favourite Lara or whatever, but I thought she did pretty good with the voice. Expect lots of death, lots and lots of death. I mean, you should see me, when playing this with, when I played it with Stella and that group. We have a great time killing Lara.
I think we are safe now. Not quite.
Another one there. So when you get right near the end, you realize you've missed one.
It looks like we could hold on to that ledge.
Oh. Well, at least I got the health pickup thing. But make sure I haven't missed any of the Ooh, loads of gems. Yeah, I'll have all of you. Oh, nearly missed that one. Don't want to do that. I think that's all of the braces here.
More ice. Stay on your guard, but keep moving.
I wanted to grab. I just want to throw the. No. Right. There we go, I've got a new weapon. I think it's a new weapon. I don't know. I can't remember if I actually. I don't think I've done this on the Xbox yet, so. By the looks of things, I haven't.
Oh, hang on. No, you're going over here first. So I can get you. And let's roll you into here. Make sure there's no braziers that I've missed over there. I always forget about using my better weapons. Look, look. How many have I got now? 25, so I'm almost about halfway there. Oh, okay, looks like I'm gonna have to use more. What did that help? Climb up! Wait! Why wouldn't she climb up? That was a little bit easier. can't get that one. I'll have those. I'll have those. And I can't get there. Might as well rack up as much of a score as I can, but I'm not aiming for the highest score. Braziers is my top priority. Nearly forgot those ones. Up we go. Is there any up here that I might have missed? Okay, let's do this one up here first. No, jump. Now, what was down here, I wonder? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Damn it, Janet. Oh, let's see how this one works out. Okay. So I think I want to go into that one there and then pull it round into that one. Okay, let's try it. What? Oh. I've got to press pull the thingy again, that's why. What a numpty. Try that again. This time, I will be sure to pull it round the other way. Oh. It won't turn off if I put the thing in there, will it? Okay, I've lit all of those anyway, so that's fine. Let's do this again. This time, don't put the ball in the thingy straight away. So leave it out here. Otherwise, that won't go out. I don't need to do that yet. Get a fresh one. Oh, and that's where I want to blow it up in the end. So let's work out a path quickly. So I think I'll go. Okay, I think I know which way I'm going to go. Along. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go this way. I can leave that in there because that's going to stay on anyway. Push you to there. Blow that up and give me access to this. Alright, let's see if there's any more to light up. So one of the tasks is to get all the gems from the bridge. See if I can do that. Can't afford to slow down. What? Damn it. I think I might just ignore that and just do the bridge. I do want that though. Losing all of my score. Wait, how many did I... One. Brazier, I'm missing. Oh, screw you, game. Ah, that's harsh. So I probably didn't get any of my, bronze. One red skull short. Don't know where the red skull was. So that was a pretty poor attempt, to be fair. Okay, so a rare amulet found, but regenerating ammo, scatter shots, bomb damage, and weapon damage. Oh, I like my one better. Right, that's that tomb done. Oh, we're on 4 o'clock, so it's time for the next workout. Yay! let's pop this up here, out of Bunny's reach. If you want to know where Bunny is, she's hiding down there. Let's switch to workout mode and let's roll some hopefully better rolls than last time. So I've got two, so I've got burpees again. Lunges again. Six. Goblet squats. So burpees, lunges, goblet squats, and more lunges. I don't mind them if they're separated, but I didn't want to do them together. So burpees, squat, lunge, burpees, burpee, lunge, squat, lunge. Okay. There we go. Start with burpees. Lunges, because we love lunges. Eight. I got goblet squats. Lunges. Back to burpees. Four.
And yes, I do forward ones this time. Final round. Jesus Christ. My legs are feeling a bit jelly now. Back to games. Jeez. Give me 2 seconds. I'm just gonna get myself some sustenance.
then.
Ooh.
Down my legs.
Okay, so we're going to do the other DLC tomb. I think I'm going to be going shirtless during the during my lunch break. Bomb 5 crocodiles off ledges.
This place is vile. Whatever happened here, it left a lasting influence.
That was a quick death. You have a little bit of bunny cam. Oh, there's a bench there, that's why. Okay, I think the thing about not grabbing any tumbles means to use your... bombs. I don't know what happened there. Well, I do know what happened. I fell off the edge, but... Let's grab this bomb. I've got a few points, so... Oh. Okay, that's 1 out of 5. She's hiding under the table now. What? Why did that just suddenly blow up? Pretty sure I was still holding the button, but I have to guess that I wasn't. I think I've got 2 of them. Thank you.
Oh, come on. No. Not myself. There we go. It's pretty painful to watch, I guess, but curses.
pop you here. Up here. Oh, was this gap there? Didn't realize that was a hole. Boom! Yeah, I might as well blow myself up.
Light will always banish the dark, Set.
Get some health packs here. Only two red skulls are collected, so either I've missed a load or I'm still quite a way off the end of the level. I can't remember. It's been a while since I played this DLC. Let's go
checking the time. That's one. Damn it. Oh. That isn't where I mean, that is where I want to go, but I was wanting to go back that way and up, I think. This way.
Found some jars. To land back. And you can go there for a second. Sometimes I really don't like the checkpoints in this game. Don't let go. Turn it around. Just don't go in the fire. How bloody annoying. Really don't like this narrow corridor. For some reason, my TV just turned off. I mean, it could have done that at a point when there wasn't the crocodiles, but...
Watch out!
Right. Don't fall in the fire. Maybe I got a jump from the top. I don't know. I'll try it from the top. Might get rid of the fire then. Stupid thing. Just suddenly blew up. I think it got stuck in the wall. So I can't actually go. I can't go there. So it has to be. Via this route. Not sure how you get that then. Might have to skip it. The flame is not pretty. Not when it burns me constantly. it's going to be some nasty timer now. I don't think there's time for me to take on another tomb. Dramatic music.
Horace, do you only wear sandals? Seems a little dangerous around all these traps.
Our civilization ruled for centuries and accomplished great feats. The clothes do not matter.
Clearly it mattered enough to get matching outfits with your mom. You two have the same dressmaker?
You're mocking me, aren't you?
Yeah, I like the gold one. So I haven't got time to do another tomb, but I can do challenge thing. Oops, blew myself up. Blew myself up. Oh no, I died. I wasn't much of my health. Your gems. All these lovely gems. Thank you. Yeah. That kind of just done just in time as well. So many gems. Okay. Right, with that done, and with it now being 5 o'clock, it's time for the next workout. I know how to autosave it. If I go in the tomb and go back out again. There we go. Cool. So I'm going to quit out of there. Do the workout and take some dinner and have some dinner. So let's see what we're rolling this time. Hopefully not 1,000 more lunges, because I'm pretty tired of lunges. But we'll see. Four. So, oh, more rows, because they love giving me rows. Deadlift. Nine. Hopovers. And five presses. So, rows, deadlift, hopover, press. We're trying to remember that one. Do it. Three rounds.
Hopovers. And some presses. Round one. To rows. Into the deadlift. One. over. I should have only been 8 there. What was it first? Rose. The last round. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's my 5 PM done. Time to take a break, get some dinner, back for 6 for Resident Evil 3 Remake, and yeah. But before then, another workout. We're kind of at the finishing stretch now, so 3 more left. And we're done. So I'll see you in about 55 minutes. Till then.